the death is announced of Trafalgar Patricia Charles, also known as Shabeen of Derriso, who passed away at Victoria Hospital on Wednesday, 13th January 2021 at 7:40 p.m. She was 45 years old. The funeral service for the late Trafalgar Patricia Charles, also known as Shabeen of Derriso, will be held on Monday, 15 February 2021 at the St. Teresa's Chapel, Bruceville, VA4 at 2 p.m. and then the body will be laid to rest at the Derriso Cemetery. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, Eudoke Road, VA4. May she rest in peace. The family would like to inform extended family members, friends and well-wishers that in keeping with the Government of St. Lucia's protocols requirement due to COVID-19, social distancing regulations will be put in place and only 10 persons will be permitted to attend the funeral service.